We're going to the Mountaineer next. And then from the Mountaineer, I'll go to the Photographer. The Mountaineer probably has the thing to go to Hartman. Okay.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
I gotta find a really good place to put the Hyrule Mountain Anchor. Is it only one use? Six. Oh, fuck. Awesome. That's actually kind of funny. I would have thought that would have been a feature they just had. Some stuff for the Mountaineer. Stuff for the Roboticist. Where was the Roboticist stuff? It was off to the left, wasn't it? Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna go over and get that. ...161 meters, that's not actually that far. Yeah, I'll go over and grab it. Thank you. Dude, I walked through... I don't know if you were here the other day, City, and I walked through this area, and I had, like, five or six BTs that I cut within, like, a two-foot radius of each other. It was just like... And I was just like, Jesus, they are... clustered? I like how the BTs give me a like. It's pretty dumb, but also funny.
Thank you.
murdering babies. And that baby scream is creepy. Boy. Kiss of your mom. Random ass name.
Oh. Can you help me?
Yeah, what's up?
I can't open this.
Oh, that's adorable.
Look, I hurt my hand a little.
You hurt your hand.
It's really dumb.
Give it here.
Thank you.
A kiss and make it better.
It's tough, right?
Wow, who closed this?
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't bother me while I'm streaming.
Sorry.
God, could you imagine? The machine. I am the machine. I don't think the weather station is 5-star yet, so I should probably pick these up. That is who I think it is, right? Okay. Non-lethal assault rifle level 3 belonging to Cryptic. Pick that up and help deliver it. I'll drop it off at the Mountaineer. If he was up this way, he has to be coming to the Mountaineer periodically. Is this non-lethal?
Yeah.
Thank you. That's hilarious. About to drop this stuff off, so I might as well just pick up random things while I'm here too. Take two mediums? No, looks like it can only take one medium. Okay. God, there's tons of mountaineer stuff right here.
Hey, hey, move, move,
Okay, it's up the mountain. Never mind.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Okay.
Sam Bridges. There's someone we need you to deliver a package to.
Hardman,
she's
right?
A strange bird.
No, okay.
Lives even higher up in the clouds than we do. And the research she's doing? Well, it's out there and then some. And we're talking straight up occult stuff, though she wouldn't be very happy hearing me say so. And she claims she's delving into the mysteries of the cosmos. Anyway, I found this rock out in the mountains with a handprint on it. And when I mentioned it to her, she got all excited. I honestly don't know what kind of close encounter she thinks it signifies. But I was wondering if you could bring it to her for me. And joining the UCA has opened my eyes to a few things. Like how there are all these people out there trying to make sense of the Death Stranding in their own way. And sure, her ideas may sound like the ravings of a lunatic to me, but they clearly mean something to her, and I'd like to help her out. With your assistance, that is. You'll find an official order on the terminal.
Alright, make deliveries. So all this stuff for you. Here you go.
And thanks for dropping by.
Be like, God damn.
To think you got this here without so much as a single you gotta give.
New order available.
please access delivery terminal.
Yes, roboticist, no photographer. Yes, that. Yes, that. Yes, that. Okay, so don't entrust these, entrust everything else. Recycle. Let's recycle that ladder. We'll recycle one spray. What's the ladder at? 72? Yeah. Recycle the anchor. Recycle another spray. So I need a ladder and two sprays. Okay, take on order. Bot deliverable. Orders for me. The spiritualist. Two sprays and a ladder. The stone fragments. Oh, these are big.
It's just like the one at South Knot City. A vortex loaded with so much chiralium that it's almost off the charts. Slowly but surely, it's creeping closer to us here in Mountain Knot. At least that's what I think, but I can't see it. Not with the naked eye. But the data doesn't lie. It's the same temporal phenomenon that you told me dropped you in a war zone.
I told you. But that wasn't.
The Q-pid's limiter can handle most chiral spikes, but we didn't plan for another supercell.
Another supercell.
I told you it was the same as before.
Mama, is that you?
You got me, Sam. It's been a while. But not really. Mullingen, Machna, we're the same. One body, one mind, one being. There's no point in trying to draw a distinction. Not in this world. We're all connected. Remember that.
Thank you for your contribution.
Huh. So there's another supercell that's going to be at Mountain Knot very shortly. So it's basically the game saying, hey, make sure you got weapons and shit. Alright, so I'm going to want... I'm just going to make a level 3 assault rifle and just keep it with me. Because if it drops me in, I will have... It'll give me weapons in the place, like the other one did, but I want to at least have one good rifle on me.
Never stop, Sam. Don't you dare.
Alright, where's this person? Spiritual. Oh my god, how the fuck do I get there? I guess I come... I guess I come from here. Can I just... Sorry. No, stop it. Go there, and then from there to probably there. And then to the spiritualist from there. Okay. A1. Alright, sounds good, man. All-terrain skeleton level 1. Where the heck did A1 go? A2. Now, sometimes it's hard to see these. It's open in this direction. Oh, there it is. We're going to the spiritualist first, so... Hey, Liquid MC, thanks, man. And I'm glad I brought some container spray. Medium box for the roboticist. Let's go get that for sure. For sure. Getting close, man. I want to climb to the top of that mountain at some point. That'll be sweet. Half damage. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I can come and get that. And then just head straight towards the spiritualist from there. Okay. God, give me shelter, please.
Beginning scan. Scanning.
This place has been a nightmare.
Ugh.
Not as bad as the roboticist, but still. Pretty rough.
Sam Bridges, I've been expecting you. The Mountaineer told me all about you. This handprint you brought me, or stencil, as I prefer to call it, is a vital clue. It hails from an era long before the dawn of human history. I'm going to date it and lay bare the cause of the Death Stranding.
What if it just wants to be friends?
And when I do, all the secrets of the cosmos shall be revealed. Did you know this mountain used to be a pyramid in ancient times? It's true. You won't find a place closer to the beach than this. To the wellspring, a source of untold power. How else do you think that chiral network of yours works? But I digress. Show me the stencil. Thank you. It's in excellent condition.
Almost 3 stars, nice.
All right, connect me to the chiral network.
Yay! She looks very familiar. She looks like she's related to... I think it's the cosplayer that looks like her?
Now I have everything I need to date the stencil. Once I have my results, I'll share them with you and your colleagues at Bridges. You've done a good thing, Sam. If you find anything else, be sure to bring it straight to me. I'll be waiting. You should take this. I'm certain that it will be of use to you in your journey.
Okay.
Until we meet again, my friend.
Sam, it worked. BB-28 is in excellent condition. No evidence of lingering attachments or homesickness either. Perhaps its memory was erased after all. All that remains is for you to hook it up and take it for a run. I was hoping to return it to you as soon as possible, but... I don't want to. I mean, I do. But it's a little more complicated than that.
What?
We've got a problem. You may have heard about the massive supercell heading right for Mountain Knot City. I left my facility to perform some additional tests on the BB in the field, and now I find myself unable to return. You know the cabin on the mountainside, northeast of Mountain Knot? Let's meet there.
I don't, actually, but okay.
New order available.
Alright, make lost delivery. Don't take the Mountaineer or the Photographer stuff, but deliver the Roboticist. Oh, I forgot to. Too bad. Alright, it all got delivered. I keep screwing that up, man. Oh well, not a big deal. Bot deliveries to the Mountaineer. Time sensitive? It's fragile, but they just want one or more to arrive. 76% damage. Doesn't really matter. It just means I'll get lower likes. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, see, it looks just like that lady. Alright.
Deploying.
Alright, I will take... Yeah, and here's this lady. They look identical. Time sensitive to Mountain Knot City. I think we'll go ahead and take that. 30 minutes. Or if I do this, it says 3 minutes 48 seconds. 6 medium boxes. I'll take them. Let me get another repair spray. Repair spray on my back.
Deploying.
time. Delivery parameters up.
Bro, don't do this to me. Yeah, now I know what a whiteout is. Even though I'm in snow timefall, I realize that the snow doesn't refill my canteen. Take this dude's all-terrain skeleton back. Oh no, it looks like it does, it just does it really slow. Okay. Last time I looked at it, it was 489, now it's 492. This storm, I can hear it. It is ridiculously loud. Like, I've been walking away from it, and it's super loud still. It was way louder on top of the mountain.
Sam. We wouldn't... Thanks, Sam. You're in.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
You have a thunderstorm right there, so it sounds like it's a Dolby Digital.
Nice.
I haven't seen the Death Stranding trailers, not that I can remember. Okay, what is trashed? That bola gun is trash. That bola gun is trash. That ladder is trash. Actually, I'm gonna hold on to the ladder. These are trash. Special alloys can be recycled. What am I getting rid of up here? Both bola guns. Okay, that's fine. I don't anticipate going into mule territory at the moment. I can drink more than one of these, right? Like, can I drink all of them and get, like, a good chunk of extra stamina?
I think your heart will explode.
Yeah, I just drank five monsters in, like, 30 seconds.
Yeah, maybe don't do that.
Probably gonna die now.
Bye.
Bye! Three is max? Oh, well. Yeah, whiteouts. That's what I experienced earlier. It's a boy! Alright. Let's save real quick. Just in case I pop out of here and it's all like, fight time! I think we're good. No? Okay. We're not going to take any additional jobs right now. I have photographs that go to the photographer, but I think I'm just going to go to... I think I'm just going to go ahead and go get BB.
Have a pleasant journey.
Wait, did that say hide? No, I don't want to auto hide. Okay. So where is that? Oh, God. Maybe it intended me to go there before I came to Mountain Knot City.
Pretty sure.
Jeebus. Okay. So, from... Alright, well, from here... Come up to there. Then to there. Then to there. And then we'll head right from there. Because I think that's on a cliff. Oh god, yeah, it's on a mountaintop.
Oh, do you have a York peppermint patty?
Dude, if I had a York peppermint patty, it could be like I was on top of a frozen mountaintop. Dude, you're a genius. Also, that's really dumb. But I love it. I think I should probably go to the photographer first. Because I don't want to jack up her stuff. Let's go to the photographer real quick. That one's a long. Most of the route there is pretty quick and easy. What do my legs look like? Not power skeleton. Currently equipped. Equipped. Skeleton is 80% damage. Uh-oh. Carrier's at 71. The other carrier I can't see, but it looks like it's really torn up. I think I bought him at the same time, so it's probably also at 71%. Oh, no, 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 that I should have come from the one place and gone over. Yeah, you're probably right. Oh, wow, look at my stamina. Yeah, I have a whole extra bar. That just looks angry. If we see anything for the photographer, we should pick it up. Even if it's on the other side of the river. One of these ladders is fucked and one of them looks good. That one looks good. That one's fucked. Okay. Road construction area. You're shitting me. I can't put a ladder here because they're constructing a road. Oh, it will be dismantled. That's fine. I don't care. exactly what I did, Sidian. Stars? Almost. Hey, there's 3 stars. Shotgun level 2. And she's not fucking around. She gives me shotguns.
I hope we get to meet again.
Good work. New.
Mountaineer, Mountain Knot City, and then the. Yeah, sure, just deliver it all. Nope. Recycle. We're gonna go ahead and recycle my all-terrain skeleton. Yep. And we'll buy another one. This? Nope. I guess it's this. Power, armor, all-terrain skeleton level 2, uncolored. I think I need a new pair of power gloves soon. Equip as active skeleton. Where are my power gloves? 66. They can wait. Okay. No deliveries.
Thank you for your contribution.
How are those? Oh, one is 71 is 1 in 45. Okay. So the 71 will probably replace soon.
Careful, it's slippery out there.
Let's go get BB.
Hello.
Note to self, don't pick up any luggage. It's the one time I don't want to do that. Yep, that's what I wanted. That's weird, I press forward and because it's forward that way I go down. Very strange. Sure. Oh look, part of the road is constructed. Nice. Battery place right over here.